good morning guys, today is Monday. I'm in a very different location to where I'd usually start my vlog. I'm actually sat in Hull, it looks like I'm outside. I'm not, I'm in like a glass cafe Nero, which is pretty funky, but we're in Hull and I'm with Toby and we're doing like a journalism workshop, is that what it is? I don't really know what to expect at all. I doubt that I'll be able to film anything when I'm doing it, but it's kind of like, there's loads of speakers talking about journalism and various different things. I'm being stared at. But I think it'll be like useful because obviously I take English and I take media, so it does kind of link to the subjects I'm doing. I'm being blinded very much right now, so I think I'm gonna go, but I'll see what I can film. It should be quite an exciting day. It's different to being in school, but we got here a bit early, so we've just been sat in Nero's. But this is a really funky Nero's. It's like glass, it's in the center of Hull. Like, this is St. Stephen's here, so yeah, should be a bit of an adventure. I'll bring you along and let's see what happens. Right, okay guys, it's now lunch and we have been to Waterstones and Toby spent a lot of money, but I only bought one book, which I've been meaning to read for ages, and it's Where Rainbows End, which is the book version of the film Love Rosie, and Love Rosie is honestly my favourite film. But we're like in Hull city centre now, we're just going to pop into Santander and then I think we're going to get some food. Don't know where we're going, but I thought I'd update you because it's really sunny. Don't know why you needed to know that. I always update the weather data. So guys, we're in Princess Quay and we just went to Millie's Cookies, and when I came on Saturday I was going to go, but then it was closed. So I think it was a good shout and I got two for me and two for Tom because I'm seeing Tom later. So I thought it would be nice of me to buy some cookies. Toby also bought some cookies. Are you content with your purchase?
I am content.
Yeah, I think we're going to walk back now towards like the centre of Hull. We still need to get some food, but we don't really know where to go because it's like we want food but we don't want to pay for like a meal. Or I don't, Toby probably does. But it's a nice day, it's nice walking through Hull, and I'm actually really happy with my purchases, like a book and a cookie. Four cookies. But they're not all for me. Like, you know.
Let's be honest, Tom is not getting those cookies.
No, Tom is getting those cookies. Tom's gonna get like at least one. I might eat three, but probably at least two. We'll find out, but I'm pretty sure I won't eat four. Welcome to Tuesday's part of the vlog. I realised that I literally did not vlog anything else after I'd been in Hull last night. And I don't really know why that was. I got in and it was all just kind of really, really chaotic. And then I like forgot that I was vlogging. Bad vlogger, I know. But I'm about to go to school now and I thought I liked my makeup, but I really don't. But it's too late to do anything about that now. Today is Tuesday and I'm actually off for a haircut today. I'm going to get my hair cut during my free periods because it's just getting slightly too long. Like, I kind of like it more at this sort of length just because my hair's quite like hard to deal with when it's curly. It's easier if it's shorter. It took me about 5 years to realise that. So I'm going today to get a haircut and I think I'm going to get it thinned as well just because, sorry, I've got something in my eye and it really hurts. But it's like really thick right now and it's always been thick, but I feel like it's thicker than usual. So yeah, that is the plan for today. I'm going to bring you along when I'm getting my haircut and we shall see where the day takes us. Okay guys, so I've had two lessons this morning. I should have had two lessons. I've actually only had one because history was cancelled, which was amazing. And yeah, now I'm going for my haircut, which I think I mentioned this morning. And I think I'm going to get quite a lot cut off because I want it to be noticeably different because I had it cut at Christmas and it was a lot shorter. Oh my God, this is a school trip. That's like the cutest thing ever. They do, don't they?
Yeah.
But yeah, Toby's walking into town with me just because Toby likes walking. I feel like you've been in this vlog a heck of a lot.
It's just like, yeah.
Guest appearance, Toby wise. Yeah, there we go. But yeah, I'm nearly there now. I might vlog in the hairdresser, but I doubt it. But I'll show you when I get back the difference because I want it to be obvious. So we shall soon see. So guys, I've been to get my hair cut and look, I mean, you can't really tell, but it's definitely a lot choppier. I'll show you properly when I get home. But I'm walking back to school now, I'm on my own. And I'm so hungry because I had that done over lunchtime. So it's now like 1:30 and I haven't eaten like really anything because I had a really small breakfast. So I'm really hungry, but I've got food back at school. But it's like 20-minute walk from here. So yeah, it's raining, which is really annoying because she spent like ages straightening my hair and it's raining. So it's gonna frizz up because curly hair problems. But I'm really happy with it. You can see the length there. It's like, I'd say it's like noticeably shorter, but you can't really tell. I've also had the front like not put into layers, but like shaped so the front's really short, which I quite like. I'll show you later, but right now I'm gonna go because it's cold and I'm walking on my own. Okay guys, right, I swear to God, I have this thing where my makeup just comes off. Like, what is it doing? My mascara just like runs always. Anyway, we're gonna look past that because I'm in now and my hair looks super short. I hadn't really looked at it because obviously in the hairdressers, like I had one of those like cloak things on, I don't know what you call them, so I couldn't really see how short it was, and then walking home it was like blowing everywhere, but now I can see and I actually really like it. So I'm gonna pop you down here so I can like show you it properly, but this is quite a lot shorter than I've ever had it before. Like if you look at this, it's kind of like having not a lob, like a long bob, but just, well, it's longer than that, but I really like it because basically from a lazy perspective, it makes it easier for me to have it this short. So I'm super happy with it. I was trying to prop you somewhere so I could show you the back, but I don't know if that's gonna work. You see the back when it's like that? I feel like I'm at the hairdressers where they're like, do you wanna see the back now? But so I'm just propping you here, but I'm in on my own, and basically my brother is at his parents' evening tonight, so it means that I'm in for a bit, which is fine. There won't be that much longer. I've been out for a coffee with basically my whole friendship group, and then I just came in now. But sometimes I just really like being in the house on my own. I don't know if that's like a bit strange. I love the company of other people, obviously, don't get me wrong, but like sometimes I just like being on my own. I've always kind of been like that. And then I just got in now and I was like, I can make a drink, there's nobody here, it's nice and quiet, I can spread my work out. And it just makes me excited to like move out and live on my own for a bit, because although I love being with my friends and I absolutely love being with Tom, and like I love spending time with like other people, every now and then I'm just like, silence is really nice. And today is definitely one of those days. It feels like it's been such a long week already and it's only Tuesday, so good news is that at the end of the week it's Easter, so for a little bit I don't have to go into school and see people. But right now I am gonna finish my media. I swear down, I've been saying that for about 3 weeks now, but the deadline is Friday. It's basically deadline week this whole week, so I've got a lot of stuff to hand in, so it's gonna be a busy few days. But then I get Easter and I'm very, very excited for not going to school. I don't even have anything exciting planned, but I'm just really not liking sixth form at the moment, so I'm so excited to not go for 2 weeks, and hopefully it'll be a nice refreshing break. But anyway, right now I'm gonna go and get some work done. I hope you enjoyed seeing my shorter hair, which you probably don't care about that much, but yeah, I'ma go. I thought I'd give you a little update, and that was the update. So I shall see you probably later on when I'm doing some work. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave this part of the vlog here. It's been a very long night. I've spent a very long time planning a Gatsby essay, and I can't get over how short my ponytail is. But anyway, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna see you in the morning, where it is Wednesday. Got a driving lesson tomorrow, and I think I might be talking about booking my test, which is gonna be exciting slash nerve-wracking, but we shall see in tomorrow's part of the vlog. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna actually watch the first episode of 13 Reasons Why on Netflix, because I have heard so many good slash moving reviews of it. So I'm gonna go and I will update you on my opinion tomorrow. So stay tuned. I don't know, anyway, I'm going. Good night. Okay, hello people. It's probably really windy so you might not be able to hear me, but today is Wednesday. I haven't filmed anything other than like a few arty clips, but I'm with Emma and we have had our Wednesday Starbucks trip, because neither of us have lessons really on Wednesdays until right at the end of the day. So we went to Starbucks, we had a cheeky look in an art gallery, which was actually really nice because it was all like local stuff, so that was nice.
Those pots.
Oh yeah, there were some really creepy pots. I'll insert a picture on screen, but there was just some really strange art, but like the rest of it was good. We're just walking back to school now. I don't really have much else going on today. I have an essay that I'm doing, period 5, and a driving lesson, but I'm gonna go because it's really windy and I can already just, this is annoying, so I'm gonna go. Right, bye. I'm gonna try and prop you here. Probably not gonna go very well. The frills on this top are so funny. But hello, I think I've caught up with you today. I think I went to Starbucks and filmed. Well, I know that I went to Starbucks, I can't remember if I filmed. I think I did. But I'm now back home. I've just had a driving lesson and I told my driving instructor that I passed my theory and he was really happy with that. So he was like, oh, I wanna get your test booked before you sit your AS levels, which I was like, wow, because that is so soon. But it's kind of exciting. Like I know that I have the ability to drive now. It's just little things like remembering to check my mirrors all the time and like roundabouts, and it's just little things. So I think they should come if I carry on going out like with my dad to practice and like obviously having lessons. I think
I don't think I'll pass first time, but I think I could be ready to take it by then. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, I have loads of work to do, and today has really not been a very good day. Like, everything that could have gone wrong or has been bad, basically that happened. But I'm sick of having a negative outlook on everything, so I'm just like, whatever, it's happened, it's over. And yeah, but the thing I'm most glad about is the fact that there's only 2 days left of sixth form. I've never wanted a holiday more than I want one right now, because I'm just really not liking going into school, and I'm so ready to have a break and also just sleep a bit more. I feel like by the time you get to the end of a school term, you're just shattered and everybody's like on edge and cranky, and if that's not been today, then I don't know what is. But right now I need to do some work that I missed on Monday when I went to the journalism day, and I really want to carry on watching 13 Reasons Why. I've watched like the first 10 minutes of the first episode and that's it, and I really want to get into it properly, but I know that I have a lot to do tonight, so we shall see what occurs.
Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end this bit of the vlog here. Why is my camera literally covered in like dust? Ew. But yeah, I'm about to go wash my hair for the first time since I got it cut, and I really don't want to, because you know when you go to the hairdressers and then they straighten it and it like stays straight? Like today I've worn it like this, or like in a ponytail, but it's still straight. But if I straighten it, it lasts about an hour. So I don't really want to wash it because it'll go all frizzy. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to. So I will see you tomorrow, where it's Thursday and it's finally nearly Easter. I'm very excited. I feel like I had plans tomorrow and I can't remember what they are, but no doubt you will see. You can just come along and we can have Thursday. I'm talking like endless babble. So I'm a go and I will see you in the morning. Good morning guys. Today is Thursday and I feel like today my hair looks like really, really short because it's curly, but I literally got out of the shower and left it to dry, and then this happened, which I think is because it's like more bouncy. But anyway, it's Thursday and it is such good weather. Look at the weather guys, what the heck. So yeah, Izzy is coming to pick me up to go to school now. I've actually just given myself a paper cut, which really hurts. But yeah, I'm about to go to school. It's the second to last day before Easter and I have never been more excited to break up. Okay, hello guys, I am now back from school, and I went to Tom's house, but I didn't vlog anything, and then I forgot to show you this last night and I wanted to show you it, and then I realised that I completely forgot about it. But basically, I came into a really, really lovely delivery from Cake Angels, which you might remember is the brand of like baking stuff that have sent me really, really lovely things in the past. And they've brought out a range for Easter. So I came into a delivery and it was basically this here, and it has this little note on it that says, well, you can read what it says. And then they've got these really lovely like cake topper things. So you put these on the tops of cakes, are perfect for the Easter time. And as always, they sent me their marshmallows, which are super cute. But I just thought this was a really cute idea because look at the cupcakes that they've got on their postcard. So I might actually try and make some of these in one of my vlogs during Easter. Also, I'm going to be vlogging a bit more over Easter, possibly not, well, definitely not every day, because I'm not going to be up to that much. It's going to be mainly revision, but definitely going to try and vlog more. So in one of the vlogs, if you'd like to see me bake cupcakes, maybe with one of my friends, then that is something I'd love to do. But if Cake Angels are watching, thank you so much for sending these my way. As always, they're super cute. I absolutely love that they do different seasons. So I'll leave a link to where you guys can buy them down below if you're into baking. But that was really lovely to come home to yesterday, and I completely forgot to film it until now. However, right now, it's Thursday and I am like kind of, it's basically deadline week for my media and kind of my photography. Like, we've got a lot of stuff to do before we break up, and obviously we break up tomorrow, so tonight is just cramming all that in, so I don't think it's going to be that exciting. Good news or slash exciting plan is that tomorrow night now, I think Izzy and Talik might be having a little like get together after school, just something really chill, because it's the last day of term and a lot of us are going away or have already gone away. Toby, my friend that was in the vlog at the beginning, has gone to LA for 3 weeks now. I'm so jealous. Like, what? Like, that's not fair. But anyway, that'll be nice tomorrow, so hopefully it'll make good footage. I'm gonna go for now, but I might pick you back up tonight. My battery's flashing, maybe not. We shall see where the evening takes us. Okay guys, so it's been ages and I'm really happy because I think I've managed to get all of my media finished, which is good. Okay, I'm just gonna prop you here while I talk about it, mainly because I don't like holding the camera. How lazy is that? But if I'm talking for a while. But yeah, I've been watching 13 Reasons Why on Netflix, and yes, I'm wearing my pajama top, but not the rest of my pajamas. And obviously you guys have probably seen on Twitter this week, it has been blowing up on social media, and usually I don't like join in straight away unless I know that it's really good. Like, it took me ages to start watching Riverdale, but saw so many people talking about it that I was like, fair enough. But then this week, 13 Reasons Why has been mentioned everywhere, and I thought, fair enough, I'll give it a watch. Netflix originals are usually really good, but oh my god, I'm only on episode 2 at the moment, but I've watched episode 1 and episode 2, and I'm gonna watch some more tonight. But honestly, guys, it's so good and it's so worth a watch, because honestly, this is a situation that goes on across every school in every country. Like, this is relatable no matter how old you are, where you are, what situation you're in. Like, I feel like it's a modern day Inspector Calls. It's like a cross between, like, Looking for Alaska and Paper Towns by John Green and an Inspector Calls, because it's very, like, you have no idea how much of an impact the words you say might have on somebody. Like, that might change their day for the good or for the bad. Like, you might say something and it might make somebody's day and you might not even be aware of it, but equally you might say something and that could just be the tip of the iceberg for somebody. Like, you have no idea what the consequences of what you're saying. Like, that is what it, the moral of the whole season is. But I just think it's especially important given that we're all living in this world where everything is shared on social media, and it's like, I don't want to sound like a teacher, but seriously, guys, just watch this program, because, yeah, obviously it does give out warnings before you watch it that it's very graphic, it's very, like, triggering, but I would say watch it because it's an eye-opener, and I'm really enjoying it. Enjoying is the wrong word, but, like, I'm liking watching it. Visually, it's really nicely put together. So yeah, Netflix have outdone themselves with this one. I feel like it's very, very good, and something that everybody should watch. And I feel like in a couple of years' time, it's going to be one of those things that they show in, like, PSHE lessons in schools or whatever you call that in your school, because it's very current, I feel. Anyway, I thought I'd talk about it a little bit before I went to bed, because I'm about to go and watch it. So yeah, I hope you've had a pleasant Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday. I'm very excited for the week to end, so I shall see you then. Good night. Good morning, guys. Welcome to the last part of this vlog. It is Friday today and I'm about to go into school. It's actually only 9:15, but I'm going into school really early this Friday just because it's media deadline day. If I mention that one more time, I'm gonna hate myself when I edit this. But yeah, that is today. And then tonight I think there's a little gathering going on at Izzy and Talek's house, so I will bring you along and we shall see what happens. But I'm very glad it's the end of the week, it's Friday, and Harry Styles has released his new song this morning, and I've only listened to it twice. I like it, but I don't like it as much as I thought I was going to like it. Like, I'll listen to it and I'll add it to my playlist, but I feel like I maybe prefer Niall's and Zayn's and Louise. I don't know why. I love Harry Styles. Like, I mean, who doesn't love Harry Styles? Everybody loves Harry Styles. But I don't know. I don't think I was expecting the vibes to be like how they are. And also, you can't sing along to it because it's either really high or really low. And I can't sing along to that. And I like songs I can sing along to because, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go to school now, so let's go. Alrighty, guys, I'm now back from school and broken up for Easter, which is so exciting. But I've just got changed and I've put this top on. I'm gonna put you here so you can, like, see my outfit. But I'm, like, kind of really not a fan because it's quite a see-through top. But that's not why I'm not a fan. I'm just not a fan because I don't think I like this style of, like, laddish tops. I don't know, that's not a style of top, is it? But I don't know, I just wanted a white t-shirt with these jeans on, so this is what is happening. But we're going to the Viant's house and we're gonna have a takeaway and maybe watch a film and just have, like, a really chilled evening, and it's gonna be nice to mark the end of this term, as if the spring term is over already. Like, what the heck, gone so quick. I'm just waiting for Tom to arrive now and then we're gonna go, but let's go.
Hey guys, it's Beauty Spectrum here. we had a small gathering. Our Viant's household.
Viantes.
Viantes.
Wait, introduce yourself,
I don't
know you.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm Talek.
Is his boyfriend?
No, that's not Viant.
Is his sister?
Yeah.
Is his brother? Oh, I got the wrong. I'm not very good at this.
So what have we done?
We ordered takeaway.
And what did you see to Tom?
Oh, I slightly That's pretty cool. No, I just tickled him. Yeah.
Tell him this doesn't work because I'm holding the light for you.
It's like mood light. Tom, come closer. It's like SOS.
People might have epilepsy.
Just a warning, if you have epilepsy, don't watch this.
Like
just put this before.
Yeah.
There you go. Alright,
okay.
Let him end his booklet.
Okay.
Bye.
Do you want to end the whole vlog? Should we end it now?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Turn around and then let's end it together. Wait. Oh. If you hold the torch behind the camera, then you're okay.
Do you trust him?
I do. Okay. Right, guys. Talik's gonna end the vlog. Go on, Talik.
What should I say?
If you say bye.
It's like mad.
Pass the camera a bit further away from you.
Well, that's literally.
Wait. How should I end it?
If you've enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Subscribe.
Down below. Yeah.
Subscribe.
Down below. Down below to this person here.
Go down below for links to Twitter and that, etc.
Go on yourself.
Yeah.
Instagram.
Yeah.
What else do you have? Is that it?
That's it.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, thank you for watching.
Thanks. Bye, guys.